you so much for joining us tonight. I am very happy to have the wonderful, wonderful Maria of Tranquil Tones ASMR with me tonight. And for tonight's session, I really, really want to keep it ever so light and ever so gentle for Maria. So I'm only going to be using a few tools for this session. Very tingly tools though. Before I begin using any of the tools, I'm going to just use my hands and my fingers and run them over Maria's face and through her hair as well. Trying to be as gentle as I can be. And as you can see, Maria has absolutely beautiful skin and hair. She is very much a natural beauty. Just gliding my fingertips over her skin, gently caressing her face, trying to invoke those beautiful tingles that we get from soft touch. Gently framing the hairs around her face so that they just fall onto the skin. And the first tool I will be using on Maria is this wooden paddle brush. And I'll very gently glide it through her mid-length to ends to begin with. Maria's hair is beautifully thick and with the shorter bits of hair framing her face. One of my favorite triggers is having my hair brushed when I lay down, and also watching other people have their hair brushed when they are lying down as well. I don't know why, but it just feels really nice, and I guess I enjoy it because I can go to sleep if I wish. I'm moving on and brushing the other side. What is your all-time favorite trigger and why? Going to move on and use these amazingly soft makeup brushes on Maria's face. And I'll begin with gliding them over her cheek and jawline, and then down her forehead and her neck. I find that using makeup brushes is such a good stimuli for not only the person receiving the treatment, but for the person watching the treatment as well. And if anything, I would say watching an experience like this can be even more tingly. So I'm just making sure to be really, really slow with my tracing. usually repeat the same process 2 to 3 times, making sure to cover all areas of the face and the neck. And I really enjoy running makeup brushes through brows and over eyelashes because, again, it's just that soft touch that can feel so pleasant when it's done. I'm going to very gently sweep them over the eyelashes as well. I did something similar a few years ago on my lovely friend Becca, and she said that it was the most relaxing thing she had ever had done. It is very cold and stormy outside tonight, so Maria and I were both saying how grateful we were to be inside in the warm and being able to just do these lovely sessions on one another, and how grateful we were to have our friendship as well. I'm now going to move on and use this beautiful jade comb for a few minutes. And I know that Maria loves the feeling of a jade comb against her scalp, so I already know that she is going to enjoy the next few minutes. So I'm very gently running it over the scalp and through the hair. And I then like to maneuver the comb back and forth over the scalp, just as a little bit of extra stimulation and to get the blood flow going. And not to mention, it sounds amazing as well, so. Thank you. actually also been working on creating some really nice scalp treatments for my clients in my work. And it has been involving deep cleansing and exfoliating and also microneedling to help with hair follicle stimulation. So if anybody would be interested in seeing an ASMR style video with a treatment like that, then please let me know. I would be happy to create it for you all. And I can tell that the jade comb has completely relaxed Maria, which I'm very happy about, so I will move on to the next tool, which is this very soft, small makeup brush. And I'll very gently turn Maria to the right. Begin to gently stroke up her neck and the side of her face. Being very slow and intentional with my movement. And I absolutely had to include this trigger into this session for Maria because I know one of her favourite things to have done is having her ears played with and pampered. So I'm just tracing the brush over her ear and gently moving. I remember the first time that my ears were incorporated into a treatment I had gone for in a spa, and I honestly thought that that was the best part of the treatment. It was so relaxing and it just felt really wonderful to have my ears massaged. So if you have never had experience, then definitely get a loved one to give you an ear massage because it's wonderful. very careful just to trace outside of the ear. I'm not going anywhere near the ear canal or anywhere in which I could cause Maria pain. And I will take a moment just to gently give the ear a little stretch. Cup the ear for a moment as well, because it feels really, really nice. Very gently move Maria to the other side, and again begin with just some very gentle finger strokes up her neck and over her ear and into her hair. Sometimes feel that the most basic triggers, like stroking of the skin, is one of the best. And again, I will take this makeup brush and very softly run it over Maria's ear. Being very careful around her piercings and her earrings. Turn Maria back to center, and I'm going to finish this session for Maria exactly how I started, and that is with some very light, gentle finger tracing over her skin. in our comfies, so I think we're just going to unwind for another hour or so and catch up a little bit more and then go to bed for hopefully a very restful night's sleep from Maria. And also I hope that this will give you a restful night's sleep as well. Thank you so much again for joining us tonight. I will have all of Maria's details listed below. Please do go over and check out her channel as well. And I will be back with another Tingly video